Birmingham hadn't won this year. Barnsley were unbeaten in 12 games. But then there are lies, damn lies and statistics. The Tykes did get a warning when Darren Carter hit the post, but they failed to heed it. And 4 minutes later, the 19-year-old linked up with Jeff Horsfield to provide Stern John with a goal on his debut and his 15th of the season. The £100,000 the Blues paid for us for the Trinidadian already looks a steal.